Santa was here. And he said, hello, ho, Merry Christmas. And he took pictures. Unbelievable. See, there goes the music box and the improv and shooters. And then you look across, there's all this stuff. Oh, ESPN Cleveland. Huh. Why is all these birds down here? Sharita, why are these birds down here? Girl, I do not like birds. Shit like this, I feel like something about to go down.
I guess they have nowhere to go.
So they just gonna hang out in the river?
They gonna freeze it up.
I do not like birds. Don't they know the shit gonna hit the fan tomorrow?
Is that the storm?
Yeah. It's supposed to be cold. Okay, so you see forward?
Yes.
It's in between Alley Cat and forward. In 2022, they don't take nothing but cash at the parking lot.
So did you have to go past Margaritaville in the back to get to that lot?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so, and it's a roundabout right there. So I'm like, is she talking about this roundabout? I'm like, I don't think so. I think she talking about the other one, which, that's not the right one.
Definitely was not.
I ain't got no gloves. I did not plan for this. Okay, look at them. Look at all the people turning around because they don't have cash. Because people don't carry cash in 2022. Why the fuck y'all ain't got no card reader? All these people had cash. I don't believe it. Sharita, all these people in this parking lot had cash. Every one of them had cash.
Maybe they got here before that attendant got here.
And he said it all like it wasn't shit.
Y'all ain't got cash.
I'm mad still. I am. Okay, how we get in? Right here? Oh, we're going in Jade.
Like, I wanted free food and drink.
Oh, look. Oh, this empty. Look at Sharita. She over here talking to these men. This is cute.
Go to the
next place. Let's
go see if she's ready.
Okay. High five Christmas.
Where are you
showing? It was on there.
They are very cool.
At the Christmas bar. I'm ready to go to the Christmas bar. You see that over there? That's good boy Johnny. Huh? No, he didn't. And you didn't say anything. You was just kind of like, well, I don't know. I'm not sure.
No, I definitely said that.
But he didn't hear you. I mean, Sharita. He's, okay, hold on. I don't want to record myself saying it. So let me give you the tea.
We came in the same car. We didn't come in the same car.
Yes.
I don't know where she lives. How are we gonna get there?
Good question. You wanna take the delivery? Elevator, you said no. You what? No, I asked you, do you want to take the elevator? You're like, no. I was like, oh. Stuff, okay. I don't know, 30 years, Great Lakes, okay. All right, An unplanned visit to Vegan Donut. Cause I need a donut. What's this one?
That's the milk cookie. So it's
the
house made chocolate chip cookies with some chocolate drizzle.
I'll get that. What is this? What is there something in there?
Yeah, it has a chocolate on it.
Oh. Okay, well I guess I gotta get that one too. What did I miss? What cookies did I miss? Okay, don't. Yeah, don't. Thanks. Thank you for not telling me. Oh, these are so cute.
The nutcrackers, aren't they?
Yeah. Okay, so I am having a time. So I went and got me a donut. I don't even love donuts like that, but there's this black home place called Vegan Donut. And their donuts be kind of good. They got this lavender lemon one. I love lemon and I love lavender, so I'm eating it. And you wanna know why I'm eating donuts? Because I am frustrated. It's the holidays. It don't feel like it. Like Christmas is in a few days, it don't feel like that. And there's just a lot going on. I got a project I'm working on. And it's like getting pulling teeth to get people to either one, do it. Two, say you're not gonna do it. I mean, that's really, just say you're not, if you don't wanna participate, just say no. Like, you can tell me no. But not saying nothing or saying, oh yeah, I'll get it to you, is so annoying to me. And I hate being ignored too. Don't ignore me. And you would think I asked some people for, like, I don't know, $200. I asked you to do a simple thing. You can say yes, you can say no, and you can do it, or you can not do it. But just let me know. Just let me know. So I'm a little frustrated with that. Then, there's family in town. This is probably the worst time to be in town, but also the best time because it's the holidays and that's when family come to town. But so I gotta figure out how to spend time. But it's also a snow or a cold front or something coming, and it's just like, damn. And I need to see people, drop shit off, be a contributing member to society. I need to wrap gifts. And since a cold front is coming, I kind of want to drop them off before the shit show up, but who has time? So, in all my frustration, I went and bought a donut and I'm eating it. A vegan donut that tastes delicious, but a donut nonetheless. And I'm supposed to try to be losing weight, please. Not eating donuts yet. Anyway. I just people
wish people would be a little bit more considerate. That's all. Just be a little bit more considerate. That's it. I don't think I'm asking for a lot. Anyway, I'm out.
This car, what is it reviving?
Oh my goodness. Freezing outside. Last night, yesterday, it was like quite a few degrees and it was rain last night, and then it turned to this. Under all this snow is nothing but ice. It's horrible. Horrendous. 0 out of 10. Do not recommend. Okay, so I made it.
She said by the Christmas tree. She said I'm gonna sit by the Christmas tree. This one? It must mean this one. Oh, yeah.
That's a little pitiful Christmas tree.
Child, it's been a long day and it just got started. I got my coat on. We ain't playing. This is my coat. I only pull this out when the shit is unbearable. This that Canadian, Calgary, British Columbia shit.
Did you say?
-2? -2? Nah. Get somebody else to do it.
Girl.
That's so funny.
A new day is dawning. No ideas, no rules, no management.
No.
Who is this? The Marquis de Grammont. Challenge him to single combat. Win or lose.
Well, I'm so bundled up.
I don't say a thing. Your family does.
Please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family.
Man has to look his best when it's time to get married. Or buried.
I saw them. I thought. Maybe I did.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life. You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.
Oh, I'm gonna have to take Ruby to see this. Okay, so it is super late.
In 300 feet, turn left onto Highland.
We went to the 10:15 showing of Avatar,
the next left on
and the
run
time is about 3 hours and 15 minutes. So that was a long time to be in the movie theater.
Take the next ride onto Canal Road.
I personally enjoyed it. The people I was with, however, two of them said it was too long, and one said it was good, but they fell asleep. And I enjoyed it. I didn't fall asleep at all. I mean, it was long, but I thought it was all entertaining. So, anyway, I enjoyed Avatar. And I like the previews. So, I hate when I'm late to the movies, because I want to see what's coming up next. And I'm pretty excited for this John Wick Chapter 4. Look like it's gonna be dope. And the Mario Brothers movie looks like another one. So anyway, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. Look at this. What in the Final Destination is going on here?